So today's vlog is gonna be a little different. It's gonna be someone you've never seen before on it. And that's my bitch, Julia. But I'm clearly late. And my hands are tied right now. We were supposed to get to 12:45. I was supposed to get my phone fixed. Didn't, because we're not surprised. I always do some shit like this where I'm never on time. A sweetened passion fruit tea with coconut milk. You won't regret it. We're gonna be here for a while. Emily, what's Steven's number?
Yeah, Steven's number.
It's Steven. My brother. I don't like men. Look like a fucking tourist.
Oh, definitely.
I'm just a vlogger. Sure. I'm just gonna pretend I look cool real quick. Shall we go?
Yeah, please. Wanna watch that?
Sure, let's watch that. Over here. Yeah, I'm coming with you. I have to buy shit for Europe. She's not buying anything. Why are we like this? We're gonna go on the subway. Follow me. I don't know where we're going though. Like, we're getting on the subway. May end up in the water, who knows? You coming with me? Alright, let's go. Hello! Lead the way, I don't know where to go.
All I do is like walk, look at his Instagram.
Subway? Yeah. Wait,
Julia!
There's one down here.
Julia! Okay.
There's one down there.
They'll miss the Radio City Rockettes.
Do you like people?
No.
I mean, it depends.
No, she didn't know.
What do you like?
I like your face. Yeah, you, the one watching this video.
Oh my
subscribers. I only have like 20 subscribers. But you're loyal. You're
I got
loyal.
11 right now.
Let me see.
And I don't even have a video.
Okay, Joe, stop. Joe, keep walking.
I don't know.
Where are we going?
I don't know, but this is a dope train. Also, my ears just now unclogged. Remember when we were in the train and they popped?
Yeah.
They just unpopped. I'm being stared at.
Her ears unpopped. It's really a dope train.
It is. We're sitting on a checkerboard.
Oh, this would be a dope picture. You
I was taking a picture of Julia. And this happened. Wait, it's not done yet. It's fine. I'm just gonna go buy a new one. Come on. Because Julia made me take a picture of her, and I know my stream is already broken, but anyways, we were on the subway. She was taking a picture of me, so I was like, okay, whatever. I go to put my phone in my pocket, shit falls out. The guy goes, oh, you dropped your phone. I was like, it's okay. Pick it up, put it back in my pocket. Shit falls again. Oh, it's okay. And I look at the screen and it's not okay. So we're at the Apple store. It's gonna be okay. New screen, who dis? We are at Shake Shack. Being stared at. Yes, we're vlogging. We should do a mukbang. Okay, my thing is beeping. My thing's beeping, but Julia went to go get hers. And now I have to wait again. Mine. Okay, cool. Pause.
So that's what I got. You know that girlfriend? When you go out with your girlfriend and she's like, you want something? And they're like, no, I don't want something.
I don't want it. Lazy, give a verge and a urge to rape you, nigga, please. Best friends really make great time with me. My watch gave me to stay away from one of these. I see, nigga, this ain't no Rolex, it's the AP, nigga. I'm hot dog, catch up to me, nigga. Couldn't resist. Aim for the stars and I shouldn't have missed. But I was riding on fumes, so I stopped by the moon. Now I'm sitting on the hood of this bitch, like thanks for the view. Waiting on thanks from a few, cause without me you wouldn't exist. You know that shit gave you the blueprint, don't forget. Cold as your phone,
he's
the 0%
one. Going the off, one.
Now nigga showing
okay,
off.
Okay, we're diving over here.
Alright guys, so that's the end of my fucking vlog. Go comment, subscribe, like. Wait, shout out to?
Positive Brothers, 12 Flights down here on 42nd Street.
You heard. I want my dreams.